Maurice Wilkins was a geneticist who mainly worked in the 1950s and 1960s. He also worked on various projects, such as the Manhattan Project and how DNA and RNA connect. He most notably worked with Rosalind Franklin, using X-ray diffraction to try to find the mysteries of DNA and its structure.